Hi, my name is Erick Hale. I am currently the Plant International Senior Wash Officer here in the Solomon Islands. I am now in one of the remote communities in West Guadalcanal, Marasa. In containing COVID-19, some of the major challenges I can see include poor access to proper sanitation, lack of proper hygiene practices, lack of water and soap, people spitting betel nuts all over the place, children sharing ice blocks and many other food items, people drinking from the same bottle of drinking water, plus many other social and cultural norms. Currently, Plant International is working in schools and communities both in Isabel and Guadalcanal provinces to promote proper access to sanitation, water and soap, and proper hygiene practices.